Fake.
Every 10 seconds stands
out. Ooh, a body shot back to Triple G.
With Triple G.
He's low. Oh. Looks hurt. Triple G hurt him. Triple G hurt him. Uh-oh. Here we go. Those awkward punches, those body shots are really hurting him too. Oh man. Let's see what he's gonna do. Be careful. Ooh, that it's over. That was a knockout. Ooh, did you see that little slow button now? Clean shot to his face. It's over. He is dead. Over. New trainer. Does it look like it was the right move? Oh, it's over. He's dead. Ooh. Triple G came back. He wants that Canelo fight. He just made a statement. He's like, I want that Canelo fight. That was a statement made. Let me see that replay. Wow. Do you think, comment below, let me know, do you think Canelo and Triple G should fight a third time in a row now that Triple G has a new coach?